My name is Stephen Trollinger, and I'm auditioning for the role of Bert Barry. Come and meet those dancing feet. On the avenue I'm taking you to, 42nd Street. Hear the beat of dancing feet. It's the song I love, the melody of 42nd Street. Little nifties from the 50s, innocent and sweet. Sexy ladies from the 80s who are indiscreet. Side by side, they're glorified. Where the underworld can meet the elite. Naughty, bawdy, gaudy, sporty, 42nd Street.
Julian, that was a great speech, and you won't regret a word of it. Pretty Lady's the best show we've ever written.
And now, with the greatest director on Broadway...
Never mind the sop soap, Bert. I need this show as much as you do.
Wall Street got you too?
You know the old saying, there's a horse's ass for every light on Broadway. I've given all I had to that glittering gulch out there, and it's been a hell of a ride. Okay, so the crash got me down for the count, but I'm still Julian Marsh, dammit, and Pretty Lady's gonna put me back on top. Let's talk about the cast. Best in town, Billy Lawler for the juvenile.
Me and Maggie for the character parts.
And Dorothy Brock in the lead. It's Brock I'm worried about. Her last hit was 10 years ago. We have to use her, Julian. She's got Abner Dillon in her back pocket.
You know, of Dillon's kitty cars. And he's agreed to put up the whole 100,000 if she's the star.
But she can't dance. Put a lot of girls around her, let her wave her arms a lot. The public will never know the difference. I don't know, Maggie.
Easy, Marsh. Here she comes. Dorothy, may I